My name is Sue Ann Jaffarian, and I write actually a couple of mystery series, but this is my Ghost of Granny Apples mystery series, and it features a 100-year-old ghost who solves mysteries and murder mysteries with her live great-great-great-granddaughter. And Gem of a Ghost is the third book in the series, and it follows Ghost a la Mode and Ghost in the Polka Dot Bikini. It was an idea that popped into my head as a short story, and my editor here at Llewellyn Midnight said, oh no, that's a series. And from there, we have an amazing series going. It's my best-selling series. It's a little of both. I mean, the stories, the mysteries themselves are solved within one book. But the characters, their lives, and things that happen go on from book to book to book. So readers get invested in the main character and her friends, and then they, you know, it's, but the mystery itself does not dribble into the other books. I can't work on them both at the same time because they have different voices, and also this is in third person, the other one's in first. And I actually had three series going, and that was madness. That was madness. But it takes me about 3 months from start to finish a book.
It's a great work pace.
It's a great work pace, and I also have a day job, so it's something I have to stay on pace to get my books done.
Yeah. But
you have to be disciplined, and you know, they have contracts. Yeah, contracts have deadlines. You can't meet, you know, you have to meet those deadlines.
Right.
So,
right.
But no, I find that I work on one hardcore, and I might dribble into the other if I get an idea. I'll make notes and things. But, you know, I just finished another Granny, and so now I'm working on the Odelia Gray series, hardcore now, and in between I write short stories and stuff. When I need a breather, I'll write for a short story. Patience, perseverance. It's a chaotic business, made more so recently, and you have to have patience, you have to have a thick skin, you have to be able to take rejection and criticism. But the most important thing is persistence, because the only way to fail is to give up.